They're ready, set, racing, speed here in the middle. Cayman Wentz got speed, booting up with Stout Manelli, but Cayman Wentz got more toe. Stout Manelli gets to a clear second and they break clear. Three lengths on the West Aussie, Nangar Rust in third. Two lengths away to Victor Hayden. Then came Mapunga Warrior starting to run on, but six or seven off the leader. Then Tidelands and Colden Dato. Cayman Wentz narrowly, Stout Manelli's going after it. Two lengths on Nangar Rust, they swing the bend. The outside Stout Manelli, the inside Cayman Wentz. Stout Manelli! Cayman Wentz booted him wide, a one from Stout Manelli. Photo finish for third. They were flooding home. The outside Nangar Rust from Victor Hayden. Mapunga Warrior made ground. Then Tidelands and Colden Dato last in. Cayman Wentz is into the Adelaide Cup. Cayman Wentz, number six, runner-up in the Derby. Troy Murray, who won it last year with Golden Knight, has got his first runner in. Cayman Wentz has held Stout Manelli, who had every chance to run him down. One third Nangar Rust, and seven Victor Hayden's got home and got third. 30 and 33 is the time. It's a half ahead, the winning margin. A half ahead, 6-2, 1 and 7. And Cayman Wentz is into the Adelaide Cup. 30 and 33. It's a half ahead for Cayman Wentz, who was sitting there waiting for Stout Manelli, who drew level, looked like he was going to go past, but came and went, has come back and win, or won anyway on the inside. 6-2-1-7, 30 and 33, and Troy Murray has got another runner into the Tab Adelaide Cup.